cop came over and said, don't send an RP. And then just like 10 minutes ago, they're like, yeah, there's a deal. They're like, there's a DOA there, just pronounced.
I called the hotline because there's a number we got to call because it takes too long.
Yeah.
And I figured it didn't. They kept telling me, they said, you know, something like this, somebody. I'm like,
the captain of operations is like, don't send an RP.
Well, because they're losing volume.
We have 65 or 70 out sick in my precinct.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, so you're not.
We had it's at 150 cops. We had 7 from our tour go sick yesterday.
Oh, shit.
I woke up this morning with the sweats and stuff. I was like, fuck, I got it. And then my temp was good.
Yeah. That's how I've been. I was sick a couple of weeks ago. I was like, fuck, I'm not going to work. Temperature's 96.5 for like 2 weeks.
All right, 13,
38. I'm like, this isn't fair. But now I'm working 2-3 a week.
Name is Sean.
I'm sick, Chad Harley. That was Mark. That was R.D.
Totally different.
8-5, and I
have
the
testing
everything I can, so
I'll take this. Chill. Oh,
we got it.
I already got it.
It's
already gone.
I put a lot of people
still in. Yeah. You want to know why? Yeah, that's how I want it. And we've been transporting these guys since November.
Right.
We've been here since November. That's how I want it.
Yeah.
Because I was sick like a month ago. 2 weeks. I was coughing, sneezing. I didn't have a fever, but I knew I was really sick.
Right.
But I was still going to work. And I took one day off, and the day that I took off, I was off the next day, so I slept those 2 days, I woke up. So I was like, oh, if I had it, it's gone, and I'm back to work.
Yeah, I do.
And since then, I've been exposed without it. And I know it. So, and I haven't gotten sick, and I was like,
I'm good.
I got the antibody.
The second strain
is killing the young people. So the second strain, I'm hoping I don't get it, and I'm hoping... If I do, I'm hoping I'm strong enough to withstand.
I heard that second strain is just flat out causing fucking cardiac arrest.
Yeah, it's just killing me. The nurse dropped down at KBJ the other day, right in the ER, dead. Security guard dropped down, dead. And none of them had past history. Security guard was 39 with no medical history. And he just dropped. Another dude, 31 years old, dropped the other day. No history. So it doesn't matter. And now, animals can get it, and they can give it to us, and we can give it to them.
What's fucked up is the animals are going to mutate it. It's going to come back as a third strain, fourth strain, fifth strain.
Because the tiger and the Bronx got it from his handler.
Mm-hmm.
So that means cats can get it.
And you know it's not going to be the same when he gives it back.
Right. They're having some teeth in there, some saber tooth shit going on.
I'll tell you, zombies, man, they're coming. Yeah. That boy's fucking around.
I already got swords and axes. I'm ready.
Yeah, I got my sword.
And I got a place of state.
I got 1,000 rounds sitting at home.
That's all you need. Hey, when they run out, get yourself a sword.
You can go anywhere, but I'm gonna get farther. I get 51 a gallon.
Oh shit. Yeah, I get 9 miles a gallon. I can't even.
You're gonna run out of state before you get off the island. I'm getting right off the
island. I got 2 7-foot with bait casters, so I'm good.
Thank you. I told you, you wanted to come. Yeah, bro, you want to come. Let's go.
stuff I got in my car. I got something in my bag. Bobbin's fishing in Staten Island. I can't catch anything. I've been catching stingrays and baby sharks.
Which side of Staten Island? East River side?
No.
I was going to say, you got to pull a fish out with three assholes.
I know. Yeah, I wouldn't fish over there. I fish over in the ocean by Farmer Captain.
Thank you.
scrubbing. We moved Joey from, because he was in the bathtub, we took him out of the bathtub, wrapped him in the sheet, and put him in the room where they were quarantined. So if you go in the house, just don't go in the room, because the room is where he's been quarantined for the last 2 weeks. It's over there. I knew that was positive.
None of them went down and died in the truck.
Yeah. He was going to die, because he's been COVID positive for a while.
I'm not supposed to get an idea on the title.
Nah, the guy went up, they didn't have ID, they had it on Medicaid.
Yeah.
Alright,
Find the best.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, no, it's not.
Yeah.
Oh. We had seven from all four go sick yesterday.
Oh,
I woke up this morning with sweats and stuff, and I was like, fuck, I got it! And then,
yeah. Yeah. That's how I did. I was sick a couple weeks ago. Fuck, I'm not going to work. Temperature's down to 6.5. Bro, but now I'm working 3 hours a day. I'm going to go to the hospital.
Mm-hmm.